Welcome to the Vinculum video from MathCelebrity.com. In this quick video, I'm going to walk you through what a vinculum is, a vinculum example for a segment, a radical, and a fraction, as well as a repeating decimal. So let's get started. What is a vinculum? A vinculum is a fancy name for a horizontal line used for certain math notations, and we will go over four of them in this video. First, we'll use a vinculum for a segment. So this little line above the AB that you see right here is a vinculum to denote a segment. So the horizontal line we draw over the letters AB to indicate the segment AB. If it were two different endpoints like XY, it would be XY with a line drawn over it. Next example is a vinculum for a radical or a square root. So this term reads the square root of X. This piece, just the horizontal line above the X, is the vinculum. Third, a vinculum for a fraction. We write a regular fraction as a numerator in the red, as you see here, a denominator in the blue, and the line here separating the fraction. Some call it a fraction bar, but it's also called a vinculum. So it's just the line that separates the numerator and the denominator. And finally, a vinculum for a repeating decimal. If we have a decimal which repeats, for example, 1/7, you could see here as a decimal that this piece repeats, repeats, and repeats again. So the 1, 4, 2, 8, 5, 7. To write this in simpler notation, you can use the vinculum to take the piece that repeats and draw a line over it. So this indicates a repeating decimal. So whatever's under here just repeats. So that is it. That is the vinculum in a nutshell. And I want to thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video.